Afternoon. It is beautiful in Central Florida. Really a nice day shaping up.
Yeah, lots of sunshine. I'm watching a few clouds coming into the southern Volusia coastline, but other than that, we have plenty of sun and some very comfortable temperatures out there right now. You see our satellite picture nice and clear until you get right over toward the Canaveral National Seashore. There's a little rain underneath those clouds. It's not having much success getting toward the coast. Winds are more out of the north, and that's going to keep most of those showers off of our coastline, but you can't rule out a sprinkle at the beach today. 76 right now at Daytona Beach, 79 in Orlando, already up to 81 in Kissimmee, and those winds are gusting at the beaches to around 20 to 25. That'll be the story for the rest of the afternoon, where high temperatures will top out in the upper 70s to near 80 from Daytona Beach to Melbourne. We could even top the 80-degree mark around Orlando and Winter Haven today, around 81 to 82. Now, we do have a high surf advisory through early tomorrow morning. What that means is 6-foot breaking waves. We won't see any relief from that until really the weekend, but even still, rip currents will be a concern into the upcoming weekend. So if you're planning on heading into that cool water, definitely a heads up on that. Now, Tropical Storm Sean continues to churn well off to our east, strengthening a little bit, helping to produce some of those rip currents and the rough surf that we're seeing, and even some minor beach erosion tonight around 6:30 or 7, and then again tomorrow morning right around 7 a.m. We'll be watching out for that as those waves are still coming ashore. There's your evening planner, upper 60s by 7, clear and 67 by 9 o'clock, and we'll wake up with a nice bright sky tomorrow. You see those showers staying off the coast on into the night tonight, and there's that morning sunshine tomorrow giving way to some clouds, because here comes our next cold front with a slight chance of a shower. Looks like it's going to be late in the afternoon, early evening, if we see any rain at all. And then as we wake up on Friday, clearing skies and colder air arriving. So today, tomorrow, low 80s. We'll be down to 57. A little cooler overnight tonight, but it's really Friday morning, Saturday morning, temperatures hovering near 50 degrees, even some upper 40s. That would be the chilliest of the season. And then next week, we're right back into the low 80s. Jason Seale.